Didn't know how to place that. The only place I placed it was here. I never told nobody about the molestation. I never told nobody that I had gone through that. Their assumption was this is a reflection of a divorce. So everyone was thinking divorce, trying to help a kid who went through divorce. But the real issue was a kid who had been sexually abused.